36-year-old Jessica Downing of Proctorville, Ohio, is just a few months out from having a double mastectomy, even though she's never had breast cancer. That's because the St. Mary's Hereditary Cancer Risk Assessment Program helped determine that she was at high risk of developing breast cancer, as well as cervical and skin cancer. Since Jessica's mother died of breast cancer at the age of 54 a little over a year ago, and her 31-year-old cousin had recently been diagnosed with breast cancer, Jessica decided to be proactive and to decrease the possibility that she would follow in their footsteps and to increase the probability of living a long life with her husband and four children.
I had the hysterectomy, then I had the mastectomy. So I had like that fear of losing all of my, like the hormones and the, but actually the fear of having cancer really outweighed all of those fears that I had, for sure.
After making the decision to move forward, Jessica was guided through every step of the process by her nurse navigator at St. Mary's Breast Center. That process helped her decide to have a hidden scar nipple sparing mastectomy with hidden scar breast reconstruction.
They had my plan together and I had everything scheduled and ready within a month. Then I went to HIMG, seen examples. I mean, I held examples in my hand of what I could choose from. I was involved in every aspect of the choosing of what went in my body, how big I wanted to get implant-wise, and Dr. Moosavi would let me know what he thought would look good. I felt like I was educated completely whenever I went in, and I trusted him 100%.
Today, Jessica is filled with a sense of relief because she has now significantly reduced her chances of developing breast cancer. And she's also filled with a tremendous sense of gratitude for the aesthetic result that her surgeons helped her achieve. Jessica now encourages other women to be proactive with their health and to arm themselves with education.
Do some research for yourself before you go see your doctor and see what I personally looked at before and afters, read reviews, and go to their office, get a consultation, flip through their book where it offers, shows you what he can offer and what real people look like, what real scars look like. Mine are, you can't even see them. I mean, it's really amazing what they can do. Like, it really is amazing. I mean, when I am standing up in front of a mirror, I cannot even tell that I've had anything done. I mean, if those options were available for my mom, like, I think she would have just been so much more, free about getting it done. I mean, really, if you go and see the before and afters, you're going to go, wow.
For more information, please contact the St. Mary's Breast Center at 304-526-8221 or visit our website at st-marys.org.